3K.
Let's see. Okay, oh, there's diamonds below. There's lots of diamonds below. There's about 8.
Whoa.
Is that good?
That's good. Liam said we should find at least a minimum of 12.
That's probably true. So if you press F here, you can see the file. If you look this way, you can see that file.
Oh yeah, that's another way of looking. You click F and you only have like a set.
I can only see ores, wood, lava, mossy cobblestone, monster spawners, and monsters.
What about cobblestone?
Cobblestone? No. Clear stone.
That's 13, step up. So we have a 24 iron that's melting.
Cool.
And that fence is going to give us a bit of light, I'm sure.
I'm going to go straight down to the diamond, okay?
Okay.
Oh, so we have a pinpoint. Yeah.
Morton?
Yeah?
How about if we do make a Minecraft movie, we'll make it so like we don't use the local post thing. What do you call that thing? So we don't use the... so we don't use the X-ray mod.
Yeah, I can keep that off. Here we go, done. I've got 6, I'll give you a pickaxe.
Okay.
Hey, no, that was one pretty big, you've got 6 out of that.
That's a lot.
You go, I'm gonna make that one more pickaxe.
Yeah. Chris Cospedes is tufb in game, Morton, and this is rayquazini.
It's really weird because it's actually not. I just different.
It's hard to make.
Yeah, it's hard to make, but it's just different to you. That's why people can't figure out how to do it.
Because they don't use cross files.
The red bum holes.